Hey, it's Cassandra come back with another video. Today I just want to come back and talk a little bit about how much of a good mood that I've been in lately, and how grateful and thankful, you know, I am for you guys sending your energy and everything. And I noticed that when I was looking at, I think a couple of my last videos, I haven't been using the word cult lately, but I still want to assure everyone that, yes, I am still on the next, and I'm still tapping the buttocks of the cults, because yes, I still remember that you're a cult watchtower. You know, I still remember how so many people lost their lives because of the blood transfusion policies, the shunning policies, and everything that have caused people to even commit suicide, things like that, the covering up of pedophilia and everything. And just everything that has caused people to have a lousy life. And so I just wanted to really come back and let you know that I'm still on your case. You know, I might not make as videos as much as I always do, but yes, I am still on you. And I remember one time a lady really told me, it was she became a good friend of mine. And she just said how she remember a strong woman, a strong lady. You know, she had, because she was a lesbian. And she had been raised inside of the Jehovah's Witness, and she was the only child. And her mother and father both were inside the cult, so they really shunned her. And they really took their love away from her. And so she ended up, you know, taking her own life. And because people like that, all of those people who have taken their lives, and those children that you bragged about on the cover of the Wake magazines, my energy is still on your neck. And so no matter what, I'm going to still tell everybody that, the Watchtower is a cult, and they take the lives of people, and they have just made sure that they have not protected children and everything. And so, yep, I'm still up on you. So I may not use the word. I may have forgot to use it in a couple of videos, but cult, you will be brought down. All right. I hope everyone's having a great day. Thanks for watching.